Back home now, and here's Mike lending a helping hand as he deals out the weather information.
Yes, thank you, Mal. Good evening. Not a bad afternoon. A lot less wind than the past couple of days. Sunnier, 17 degrees around 3 o'clock. But tomorrow, it is winter. It is back to showers and around 15 degrees. Well, we're actually across the road tonight from the Royal Children's Hospital. Across the road inside, come with me, one of the apartments which is currently being renovated. It's a wonderful idea supported by the people at Heart Kids. And the idea is you take your children over to the hospital and you've got somewhere to stay. So the actual apartments here are being renovated. The people at Canny, they're doing all the hard work, if you like, and they're donating hundreds of thousands of dollars to actually renovate these apartments. But we need donations to actually finish them. So there's a web page there, actually, guys can help you. What's the web page?
Canny.com.au.
About as clear as mud. I think we got it there on the square. That was very good, fellas. Back to work. Come on, what are you doing? Okay, so everything's here by the kitchen sink. But instead of that, yeah, I've just found it. Pretty obvious, but there's your gag. Hey, got the forecast in full in around half an hour's time. It is windy, so I might go to Windy Hill. See you then, Mal. No.